swinging the front end around.
Okay, if you run the truck, I'll watch from down here.
Run to Reaper and grab two zip ties in the toolbox, the big heavy zip ties.
Of course, everything's soaked in diesel down here.
Go through that last link and then come feed it through this zip tie and then hook it to itself.
So we can fish the chain through this tight hole
in the frame rail.
Thank you. bend around. Do it that way. Throw that chain. Well, we are going to reposition the truck across the highway once the RCMP shut it down. And then we're going to drag it right up till we run out of room, turn it sideways, load it on the trailer, and head home.
Go to that lane.